Before we get into this video, this is just a quick one to let you know I've not done this before. This is a new thing for me. I'm going to show you some raw, unedited video footage of me grooming the dogs. There's no voiceover. I'm going to have my mic on so you can hear me as I'm grooming the dog and just see what the truth is behind grooming your dogs when they come into the grooming salon. I want it to be real. I want you to see the good, the bad, the anything. And I'm filming this before the dogs even come in, so I don't know how it's going to go. I'm hoping it's going to go all right. I've groomed her once before, but that was quite a while ago. So it's going to be interesting. And if you like it, please let me know down below, because it would really, really help to know what sort of things you guys do actually want to watch. Anyway, I'll stop rambling on now and we'll get into the groom. Let's meet Mollie. Hello, sweetie. Yeah, I know. You're acting a bit of a nervous girl, aren't you? Acting a bit of a nervous girl. It's okay. Hello, sweetheart. Okay. Should we get you on the table? Yeah? Oh, okay. You have a little seat there. That's a good girl. Right. Let's get on the table. Come on in. One, two, three. So then, there's a lovely little girl. What I'm first going to do is a hygiene trim and a health check just to make sure that she is okay. Oh, sweetheart. You're all right. Have a little look-see. You understand for me? Yeah, that's okay. Have a little feel around here. Yeah, that's okay. Okay, let's go for a... There we are, good girl. Oh, no, I need you that side. So I can do your other leg. Good girl. Good girl. And now we trim the butthole. There we are. There's a lovely girl. Yeah, there she is. There she is. Good girl. Trim out these toes because that will help avoid any knots and mats from coming in there, which would not be pleasant for her to walk on. And then this one here. You're okay. There we go. We got it, my darling. There we go, good girl. That's nice. Nice and warm, isn't it? Good girl. Okay, that's you thoroughly soaked. Let's put some shampoo. Right, a little bit of a massage. Is that nice? Nice. Good girl. Good girl, you're doing well. Oh, those clean toes. Other side. Apologise if I am in the way of the camera. Oh, there we go, sweetheart. There we go. Right. So, let's rinse this off. And then, I'm going to go again. Just to make sure she is clean, because the cleaner the coat, the better prepped the coat, the better the final sort of outcome, effectively, hopefully. So let's do this. Right, that's initial rinse. This is an orange and, oh, thank you, Diane. Orange and bergamot scent. That smells rather pleasant. This idea, that's a good girl. There we go, good girl. So now that's like that, we're going to put some conditioner in, which will not only soften up the coat, but it will help moisturize the skin underneath. Know. Right, stop. Okay, I'm gonna leave that to soak for a minute whilst I do the head. In theory, you let the water drizzle over and they should close their eyes. So it shouldn't go in the eyes, but if it does, at the end of the day, it's only water. And then this face shampoo you use, especially made, so if it is to go in the eyes, it won't cause any issues. There's nothing harsh. Shouldn't be using anything harsh on the dogs anyway, but in particular around the delicate areas, isn't that right, my darling? Calm You're okay. You're okay. There we go. Now a thorough rinse. There we go, darling. Okay. Time for a dry. Good girl. Good girl.
You're okay, just two more. Last one. Stop. You're okay. Good girl. That's a good girl. Last one, Sam. There she is. Well done. Well done. She's a good girl. Thank you. pressure in the opposite direction. I mean, always go over two or three times, just to make sure that you need as possible. Works. Alright. Should we do your toes? Should we do your toes, my darling?
So here are this one. You wanna face that way for me? Let's do these back ones first. There we go, there's a shape in that one. This is literally just to get the shape. And then we tidy the legs and feet up at the same sort of time. Beautiful girl. Nice. Front one. You're alright, my darling. You did so well. There we go. Right then, so on the body I did a 30 blade with an attachment cone 3, and on the legs to achieve that teddy bear sort of style, I've got an attachment cone 5 on. So I'll take off the bulk. Brush it up again, just two or three times. Then you go over with the scissors. Well done, my sweetheart. The bulk off on that side. Nope, up we go. Good girl. There we go. Oh no, you've got a knot there. Let me get it. So I'll sizzle that out in a minute. Okay, they're not tight, they just come out nicely. Good girl. You done such a good job. Yes, you did. If I just move that to there. Get my longer scissors out. And we can then start tidying up. I'm going to get in the way slightly here. There we go. Then around the bum. Get some angles in. Ooh, that's a girl. That would have been close. You're taking a big chunk out of your coat there, couldn't I, darling? Beautiful. Other side? Yeah, other side. Excuse me. Right, I need my chunkers. Here we are. You're all right, darling. You're okay. Right, that's Just a little bit there for me, sweet. There we go. Okay, Liz. Shall we sort your eyeballs? Shall we sort your eyeballs? Shall we? You're doing so well. Yes, you are. We just need these scissors. That's a beautiful girl. Good. That's good. Wait, let me see. I've got to do your other eye, don't I? There we go. Yeah, you're looking smart. And now, a fifth pair of scissors. Let's do. A little bit of tidying up on top. meeting. Now you are looking really quite cute, my darling. Yes, you are. Let me see. Let me see. There. All right, darling. You have a little shake for me? Can you have a little shake, shake? Yeah, can you have a little shake, shake? You have a lie down. Oh dear. Let's just finish you off here then, shall we? Yeah. Molly. Okay. You done? No, you done. That's us done now. So if you have enjoyed this, please like, please subscribe, and please leave us a comment because we would really, really, really appreciate it. Thank you.